No child left behind, no child left at all. Complacency causes empires to fall. You ain't teaching them to think for themselves. You're teaching them to be products on shelves. Treated like business in which you invest. So they don't teach to learn, teachers teach to the test. They teach to the test, teachers don't teach to learn, teachers teach to the test. They say the mind is a terrible thing to waste. The arrogance of ignorance is bitter to the taste. If children are the future, then we are from the past. If we don't come correct, then we'll never really last. Public school system, backwards plan, made by bureaucrats who don't really understand what it takes to teach a child, what it takes to feed the mind. America's children systematically left behind. Underpaid teachers, oversized classes, penalize the school and test in time if no one passes. Just fill in the bubble, it's all you gotta do. No puedo hablar inglés, then it's tough shit for you. Outdated curriculum with the lack of supplies. The learning process can't be homogenized. Poverty-stricken school districts suffer the worst when they're the ones who should receive the federal funds first. Yo, it's bullshit, no child left behind. It's more like no child left a dime. Treated like business in which you invest. So they don't teach to learn, teachers teach to the test. They teach to the test, teachers don't teach to learn, teachers teach to the test. No child left behind, no child left at all. Complacency causes empires to fall. You ain't teaching them to think for themselves. You're teaching them to be products on shelves. Treated like business in which you invest. So they don't teach to learn, teachers teach to the test. They teach to the test, teachers don't teach to learn, teachers teach to the test. Shitty education in the ghetto is real. They ain't trying to get to college, they trying to get a meal. They tell you public education is the perfect tool, but they the ones who sending their kid to a private school. Recognize the cycle as it fucks you in the ass. If learning isn't the focus, then why should you go to class? Resources are shitty, how far can you really reach? Product-based curriculum, how could you really teach? For some people, education is a means to make ends, a way to make a living and have something to spend. Those people want the skills to write and to read, but the setup of the system ain't giving them what they need. The tests they make you take are culturally biased. They keep the low in the low and the high in the highest. Cannibalistic circle constructed with craft. Subjugate the populace with backdoor draft. No child left behind, no child left at all. Complacency causes empires to fall. You ain't teaching them to think for themselves. You're teaching them to be products on shelves. Treated like business in which you invest. So they don't teach to learn, teachers teach to the test.